Good day everyone. Today let's discuss about comma operator in C. Hash include stdio.h. This includes the library functions in the header file, and hash includes the preprocessor. Void main is where the compiler starts executing the program. Int I, we have declared an integer variable named I. Clear screen is used to clear the output screen, and I have given the assignment statement I is equal to 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How does this statement execute? At first, the value of I is assigned the value 2. After 2, the value 3 will be assigned to the variable I. So it becomes 3. After this, 4 will be assigned to the variable I. So value of I becomes 4, and after 4 is being assigned, the value 5 will be assigned to variable I. So value becomes 5 for the variable I, and after 5 is being assigned, the value 6 will be assigned to the variable I. So the value becomes 6, and this is the final value. So while we print the variable, the value printed is 6. So the value 6 will be printed in this statement. So the variable, the comma operator executes every statement after it. So 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. For an example, we can have this for loop, comma, so I am using a comma here, and I am using again comma here. So usually we don't use this kind of a for loop, but this can also be done. So I is equal to 1, comma j is equal to 1. Two assignments are here, and here we have two conditional statements separated by a comma, and we have two increments separated by commas. So I is equal to 1 will be executed again. J is equal to 1 will also be executed. Then it checks for the condition I less than or equal to n. After that, it checks the condition j less than or equal to m. Once the condition, once both the conditions are true, it executes the statement block. After execution of the statement block, it comes to the increment part and executes I plus plus and j plus plus. So it executes every statement being separated by commas. Thank you.